1917 East Shoreway Drive is a total loss after an apartment fire last evening. The fire appeared to start in an air conditioner at the end of the building. Flames could be seen shooting from the building and quickly spread through the attic space. The roof collapsed and 16 different apartments were displaced due to this fire. Red Cross has stepped in to help the families with what they need.